plan of a good weekend at Satkoshia turns scary for scores of tourists. A major fire broke out at Satkoshia Eco Retreat Festival near Baliput in Cuttack district in the early hours of Sunday. At least three cottages set up at the Eco Retreat Festival were reduced to ashes in the fire triggered by an electric short circuit. Soon after the incident was reported, fire services personnel and police rushed to the spot. However, three cottages were completely gutted by the time they managed to douse the flames. The visitors of the festival escaped unhurt. BJD MLA from Badamba, Debi Mishra, later visited the spot to take stock of the situation.
Eco retreat re gote part re nian lagi jaitala jo pare deluxe room ach tinoti room thela tinoti room jodi jaichi baki jo anne pate 24 ti room thela se surakshit re
kemiti nian lagila
pojetak mane bhi 14 ti room re achan
kemiti nian lagila boli kon
ja tang manager kahile ame je bidhi dekhu jo short circuit re electric short circuit hoichi ne tu ayat kriya chesta karle pratham eco village wala tanga watchman je local amar achanti block re jo eco village achi ସେମାନେ ପାଟି କରିକି ଆସିଲେ ଏବଂ ତାଙ୍କ କ୍ୟାମ୍ପସରୁ ଉଠାଇଲେ ସେତେବେଳକୁ ଗୋଟାଏକୁ ଧରିଯାଇଥିଲା ଏବଂ ସାଙ୍ଗେ ସାଙ୍ଗେ ଯେହେତୁ ଟେଣ୍ଟଟା କନାରେ ତାକୁ ଧରିଥିଲା
ସଞ୍ଜୀବ ପଣ୍ଡା ଥିଲେ ବୋଲି ଶୁଣିବା ପାଉଛୁ କେତେ
ମୁଁ କହିପାରିବିନି ତାଙ୍କ ମ୍ୟାନେଜର କହିଥିଲେ ଯେ ଆମେ କେହି ନଥିଲେ ବୋଲି ସେ ତିନିଟା ରୁମ୍ରେ ଅନ୍ୟ ରୁମ୍ରେ ଥାଇପାରନ୍ତି କିମ୍ବା ଥାଇପାରନ୍ତି ସେଠି ସେ ମ୍ୟାନେଜରିଂ କହିପାରିବେ
କୌଣସି କ୍ଷତି ହୋଇଯିବାର
ମୁଁ ଗଲାବେଳକୁ କେହି ନଥିଲେ ସେ ତିନିଟାରେ
କୌଣସି କ୍ଷତି ହୋଇଥିବାର କିଛି ସୂଚନା ମିଳୁଛି ଆପଣ କହି
ନାହିଁ ନାହିଁ କିଛି ବ୍ୟକ୍ତିଗତ କାହାକୁ ଧନ ଜୀବନ ସମସ୍ତ ନିଶ୍ଚୟ କିଛି ଯାଇଛି ଆସବାବପତ୍ର କାଢ଼ି ଦେଇଛନ୍ତି ଜୀବନ କିଛି କ୍ଷତି ଏବଂ ସମସ୍ତେ ସୁରକ୍ଷିତ ଅଛନ୍ତି ଏବଂ ଯେଉଁ ଟୁରିଷ୍ଟ ଯେଉଁମାନେ ଅଛନ୍ତି ସେମାନେ ବି ସ୍ୱଚ୍ଛନ୍ଦରେ ତାଙ୍କ ଯେମିତି ଭିତରକୁ ଯିବା କଥା ଡଙ୍ଗାରେ କି ଅନ୍ୟ କାମ ତାଙ୍କ ଚାଲିଛି
Report said IPS couple Sanjeev Panda, Transport Commissioner, and his wife Santosh Bala, Home Department Special Secretary, were in one of the tents at the fire-ravaged Eco Retreat site and fortunately managed to escape the fire mishap by a whisker. Panda, through a tweet, informed that the fire broke out at 5 a.m. and he and his wife are safe. Bureau Report, OTV News.